Hey guys, this is Abhishek. In this video, I am talking about the upcoming smartphone Nokia C9, specifications and features and release date in a short and simple way. So shall we? The infamous Nokia, which doesn't need any introduction, is coming back with its new mobile Nokia C9. The Finnish mobile maker Nokia joined hands with another Finnish company, HMD Global, to bring back the pioneers of the last decade. The Nokia C9 release date in India is expected to be in August 2017. The phone is likely to be competing with the odds of the Redmi Note 4, Redmi 4, Moto E5 Plus and other phones in the same price range and which comes with similar features under their hood. What's hot is the 3GB of RAM, 16MP primary camera and 4000mAh battery with fingerprint sensor. With 32GB internal memory, non-removable battery, the phone is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 820 octa-core processor. The phone boots on Android V6.0 Marshmallow, the Adreno 530 graphics processing unit and the 3GB of RAM makes the phone a decent platform for gaming. The mobile comes with a huge 16MP primary camera and a 5MP front camera. The HDR video recording of the phone has a capacity of 920x1080 pixels. With the resolution, the main camera also features a LED flash, touch to focus, autofocus, geotagging, panorama, digital zoom and face detection. Battery is the best thing about this phone. The Nokia C9 packs a non-renewable Lithium battery with the capacity of the 4000mAh battery when compared to its fellow Nokia 6, which was announced at the recent MWC 2017. The C9 has a better battery. The Nokia 6 comes with a 3000mAh battery that the company claims that which will full charge the battery of the C9 can last up to 26 hours of talk time. Design and display. The phone supports a 5-inch IPS LCD display with the screen resolution of 1920x1080 pixels. The capacity of the multi-touch screen has the pixel density of 441 ppi. The fingerprint sensor is rear-mounted and situated right below the main camera. Nokia has never compromised on the display units and the visual experience, and the same is proven in the Nokia C9's display specification and features. Storage. The C9 comes with a 3GB of RAM and 32GB internal memory, which can be expandable up to 64GB. The phone comes with a dedicated memory slot and dual SIM slot, so there's no need to sacrifice one or the other. Miscellaneous. The mobile also features an accelerometer, a proximity sensor, a compass, a gyro sensor and the rear mounted fingerprint sensor. The Nokia C9 price in India expected to be around ₹15,000. There is no reason why you can't buy this phone. Expect for its decent 32GB internal memory, which can be expanded up to 64GB. There isn't any drawback in the Nokia C9. For all love of Nokia, go for it. This is one of the best Nokia Android 2017 phones and the price seems justified too. That's all for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload the latest video.